Your life ends here. Death to you all.
Greetings to you.
A simple task.
My next topic is on how to differentiate enemies from people you want to talk to. Enemies have red circles. People you want to talk to have blue circles.
Hey there. Wasn't that easy? What I'm going to do now is turn hostile. Well done. That was a good hit. Belt will talk with you now.
I now want to talk to you about the inventory page. Now to the next part of your lesson, the journal. I want you to check your journal.
Done and done.
All right then. Now your first combat lesson. My combat teacher, Brevin, is going to be coming right up the stairs. I want you to hit him with your staff and then check your journal. Good job. I want you to check your journal and see how it has been updated. Now I want you to check your map screen. Another page you might be interested in is the character sheet.
Where to now?
Yes?
The last icon that you need to know about is the options icon. You can also find it on the left side of the screen. On the options screen, you will be able to save and load games, as well as modify graphics, sound, and gameplay.
Hello. I am Zan, a mage from Everaska in the north.
Our quest is vain.
My first lesson to you is on how to cast spells. Cast a spell on Belt yet.
Yes, yes. What now, I wonder?